recommend working with Dave. I've recommended him to lots of people who I know have taken it up and who've also benefited. My name is Elaine Hudson. I'm 48 years old, married, and I am a solicitor. When I started to work with Dave, I was working full time, and I was really stuck in a rut, really, with my life. I would go to work and then I'd be exhausted from work, so I would just watch telly and be really tired and eat and then go back to work, and I just felt like I was stuck in a rut, just a bit of a vicious cycle of just being exhausted, really, and feeling too tired to do anything, to go out and go to the gym or even meet friends. You know, would sit and watch telly, which I didn't enjoy, and it just became a way of life, really, not doing very much. I went to a meeting at work, and Dave was one of the speakers, so we had a full day of different speakers, lawyers, and one of the speakers was about well-being, which was Dave. And I have heard different well-being speakers before and just come away and forgotten what they'd said, but when I heard Dave speaking and the visualizations that he did, I found him very engaging, and it just resonated with me that, you know, you're doing things for other people, you need to find joy in your life, and you need to put the work in, really, and you will reap the rewards. And it just really stuck with me. One of the main things that I started working on with Dave was my sleep. I'm a shift worker, and the negative impact that shifts were having on my life was huge. When my sleep started to improve, I had more energy immediately, really, to do lots of other things. I was very overweight. I was over five stone overweight, and I decided that I wanted to get that off. I had more energy, partly because of the sleep, but partly because I think the more you do, the more energy you have. So yeah, from getting better sleep, I lost weight, I started running, I joined a running club, I realized how much I loved being out in nature and exercise. So after that, I started hiking, and I climbed a mountain. I'd never climbed a mountain in my life until about 3 years ago, and I realized how much I absolutely loved, you know, I live very close to the Lake District, so you couldn't drag me there a few years ago. It's boring, why do people come on holiday here? And you know, I climbed a mountain and I just loved it, and I decided I was going to climb all of the 214 Wainwrights in the Lake District. So I did that, and it was a lot of driving, so I decided to start camping, and then I decided to start wild camping on the top of the mountains. And none of this stuff I would have ever dreamed that I would do. And, you know, I would have probably said that people who do all this stuff, you know, you're crazy. And some people say that now to me. And it's just been life-changing, just taking on different challenges. So I've lost 5 stone, got really into sport, which I wish I'd done sooner. I enter competitions now, and at nearly 50 with grade 4 arthritis. If I can do it, then anybody can. But a lot of the things I've learned from Dave have helped me to be consistent with these things and not give up when things are hard. So I did a lot of work with him about setting goals, about measuring goals, about habits, building good habits, how to build them, the difference between motivation and determination. Yeah, one thing just kind of leads on to another and another and another. And I do open water swimming as well now, which I would never have dreamed of doing a few years ago, which might not sound a lot to some people, but to me, it was huge, you know, and the sense of achievement that you get from doing things that you didn't think were possible and just sticking with them. You know, I've kept the weight off 3 years now. I've been in my running club for years now. I'm one of the slowest runners there, don't get me wrong. I'm not saying I'm any good at any of this stuff, but I have a saying which you've probably heard, which is that comparison is the thief of joy. So I compare myself to the old me who never did any sport, any exercise, just used to watch garbage on TV. And I look how far I've come in the last few years. And that is thanks to Dave, and it's down to me putting hard work in. So you do have to put the work in, but Dave has helped give me a lot of the tools to not quit and get where I am.